again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
Right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right. She...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathmer. We will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Thank you.
Of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
A priest. He must be from the escort Vigo sent. There she is. Mother?
Nerel. You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gift she's given me.
ready yet.
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your brother. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
My burden is too great.
Thank you. Anything else?
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. Is damaged. Quera, stay outside just in case.
All right.
I don't see her husband.
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
Ivo, look at me. Stay with me.
Ah, a demon! A blood-soaked horror! There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers!
Just wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. do that.
Is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm. Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Look upon the shattered remains of this poor witch and lament your own demise.
Fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Father, thank you. Your light has cleansed the disease from my flesh. I am made whole in your radiance.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned. Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
You're stuck in an illusion created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. If not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Of the damage she can do. Yes, I know you were fed her blood. Do you feel it changing you? Perhaps not yet, but as long as Lilith walks in your world, it is only a matter of time.
Back in the Horadrim's illusion.
you are. I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close.
Finally,
the Roderick Vault.
I must wait a moment.